actually is. I don't know what the fuck to say. We have to work hard. I end my speech.
That was historical, thanks.
Dion was the one that brought me into this team a little over a year ago, and it's been like family since, and everyone that I've met, it's been an amazing experience, and I'm very grateful, but I think we all know that the true MVP is this guy right here. So we wouldn't be here without you.
I can take it back if
you want. No, I'm going to keep that, but...
Okay, first of all, thank you for the work. I think now we are on the place we deserve in the first division. So I enjoy every game with all of you. I have really nice friends here. So now I'm focused already in the first division, and let's do try our best.
Yes.